It's a real watershed moment in your life. These years become the best years of your life, that you just cherish these years, and then you start a new phase of your life. My advice to the graduates today would be party really hard, you know, soak up all the adulation from your families and friends and enjoy those moments, but then give yourself to your career for a little while and see what you can achieve. 'Cause it's not easy to be really successful, but if you want it, it's there for you.